Well, you know, fruit flies are a nuisance, but don't tell that to researchers at the University of Arkansas.
That's right. They're using the tiny insects to study fat and metabolism. It could one day help doctors understand why some people are more prone to packing on the pounds.
Obesity is a huge problem in the industrialized world, in the U.S. especially. So it's estimated that 2/3 of all Americans are either overweight or obese.
And that's why the University of Arkansas is studying these tiny insects. Humans have three proteins that play a major role in metabolism. Fruit flies have just one. It's similar to a protein found in humans, but leaves out the other two, making this research unique.
We have shown that we can actually do this using fruit flies as an easy model to do this because they have exactly the same gene that we have.
Now that same gene regulates how much fat our body stores and how much it produces.
It's surprising that we actually know very little about how fat metabolism is regulated. We can study this gene in fruit flies and try to understand how it controls fat metabolism and try to better understand how the same gene works in humans as well.
By understanding how fat metabolism is regulated, it could one day help researchers understand what's actually happening in the body of overweight people.
If we could interfere with a gene, that might, you know, reduce fat storage in humans as well.
And Professor Lehman says their job is not to find a quick fix for obesity, but rather understand why it happens. He says diet and exercise are still important.